In the world of shooting, there are new guns. And then, there are totally new experiences.